Wednesday, April 18th. This is the 2-year anniversary of the day I joined the Angular team and day one of ng-conf. Let's do this! Yeah!
Seth is thinking about flying the drone today, so we're doing some last minute firmware updates.
For the release of Ivy, we all have to have Ivy shirts.
We're so excited with how fast the Angular community has been growing. Can you folks on the Angular team not count?
So I want to get you excited about what's coming down the pipe. Other than all of a sudden you have these new features. And let me prove to you why this is the case. So cake was promised and cake will be delivered. There's a cake waiting all around in the background waiting for you guys to enjoy it. So cake it's up.
I love this outfit.
Do you?
I do.
It's very something.
She's a speaker, a volunteer, a teacher, a developer, and a high school student in Houston, Texas.
And that is now equal to false because, again, Angular Animations is defining it. It's not a string. We did not define it ourselves. It's either true or false. Okay, starting here, we have the state equals not state. It's either in or it's out or yes or it's no. It's one or the other.
This is the first real-world stress test of this one. 800, almost 900 devices connected over here. Is everyone still getting this?
Yeah.
Still working. You hear that? That's amazing. All right. Ready? Go ahead and hit that red button. You hear that? That's beautiful. Almost 1,000.
What?
And then we'll film. So there's a little Demogorgon. We'll like interact with other characters, so like if we put 11 on here.
Wait, what app is this?
The camera app? So there's 11 and a Demogorgon. Yeah.
That's crazy. 11 does not look nearly as badass as she.
And then it's a little weird when you throw like stormtroopers in.
I'm into it though.
moment, like, when do they talk?
Running to the lady that was in charge of, like,
ending a night at NG Party, headed back to the hotel now.
When do they talk? When do they talk?